True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
Hostage situation nearby.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
He's not holding back!
Down fire! target-rich environment.
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark, wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
Unlockable device detected.
Spread out. Take it slow. They could be in here already.
Incoming backup request.
Refugees are swarming in from all over the city. We've got too many of them to handle.
Look here. We're wasting resources on these people.
What do you suggest, sir?
Send them to Roosevelt. This is no longer about prevention. It's about damage control.
But, sir, they won't listen.
Tell them we've got food and medicine. They'll follow you like moth to a flame. If you get any resistance, go straight to Plan B.
Plan B?
You make them follow you. It's better that they're interned. At least they'll die in one place.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Tango!
Short bird!
I see.
Hold still. There you go. Better already.
What's his prognosis?
Colonel Ridgway, not good, sir. He took a bullet. We've tried penicillin, but his wound has festered. I thought morphine might ease his pain.
How's our supply cache?
Truthfully, sir, we're running low. And not just in supplies, but manpower, too. We've got civilians piling up outside the doors. Under these conditions, it's difficult to separate the infected from the healthy. The doctor's expecting a new shipment this afternoon, but it almost certainly won't be enough for everybody.
Pack all this up and move it out to the barracks.
But sir, we can't just...
Are you questioning my orders, trooper? Well?
No, sir. Right away, sir. What about the patient?
Put him back where you found him. He's a dead man anyway.
Detected.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Mr. Williams.
Yes, sir. Welcome.
What a lovely place you have here. Even through all these troubles, you still managed to keep it quaint. I like that.
Thank you, sir.
You know, a home says a lot about a person's character. You know what your home tells me about you?
No, sir.
It says you're assiduous and orderly. Perhaps a little too much. But you're certainly responsible. Must be nice to live in peace and quiet. Unfortunately for us, there's a price for defending communities such as this. But at least you are keeping out of harm's way.
General, I...
Before we came here, we ran into a neighbor of yours. He didn't seem to appreciate the good work we do around here. I couldn't accept that, not after all my men have been through. But I don't think we're gonna have the same problem. Like I said, a house tells you a lot about a person. I can see that you're compassionate. Generous.
Please, just take what you want.
That really is mighty kind, Mr. Williams. People like you are making a real difference. It's inspiring. We'll be back in a week. I trust you'll have more for us then.
Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
All site facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic.
magnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System disrupted. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Structural integrity, 50%.
Gonna finish off that agent.
Electromagnetic charge depleted. Structural integrity at 25%.
Radio mask can't take another hit.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Changing mags.
Guess you weren't in cover.
Shit!
Casualty! Fucking division! Keep him on me!
Right, the facility is ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Here's some footage of General Ridgway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items gets into the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait, what?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your con- What the f-
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
Civilians in danger. Agent in need of backup. Hostile broadcast detected.
My armor's worn out.
I can kill you for that.
I wish something would happen already.
Unbelievable!
gotcha!
Reinforcement!
Grenade!
Hostile control point detected. Halted. Manual override required. Hostile control point nearby. Progress resumed. Manual override required.
The threat of starvation. The theater can help you. We have created a community built on mutual care and trust. If you share our values, join us.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Kill that fucker!
Shut up!
Reinforcements incoming.
Son of a bitch! Someone else take some fire! barrier for cover.
Grenade!
Okay, I'll sweep the area. Get out of there! Okay, gotta move!
Stay back! I'm gonna wreck it now!
Heavily armored hostile detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Last one.
That's why we're a team.
Supply room access unlocked. Database match. Item of interest detected.
Incoming backup request. Drinking water nearby. Friendly control point nearby. Civilians in distress. Supply drop nearby. Detected from the control point in proximity.
We'll go see what it is.
Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Hostiles are opening a supply drop. friendly control point nearby. Supply drop claimed. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply drop detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
I'm at the barrier.
You had to come here. Going for the objective.
Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Back off!
Detected. Vital signs critical. Agent vital signs zero. Supply drop nearby. Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Detected from the control point in proximity. Nearby hostage situation detected. Hostage situation nearby. Access key detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Please.
Nearby hostage situation detected. Supplies detected.
Let's go! What did you do? Your world is gone!
Friendly control point detected.
Can you see yourself doing this day after day? Rising at dawn, tending to this pitiful little garden, living on mush and a prayer, always afraid?
Yeah, I never thought it'd be this much work, just to survive.
That's what I'm saying. The hyenas just take what they want when they want. We're fucked anyway. I just want some fun going out.
And what is your idea of fun?
Maybe
he's threatening to shoot a kid in the face. When her one surviving parent refuses to give you their last can of food.
No!
Or maybe you just like bashing heads in with a baseball bat, while the next poor fucker in line begs for mercy? That's who the hyenas are. But hey, go. I won't stop you. And I also won't hesitate to pull the trigger if I see you running with them.
I guess we'll stay.
Detected. From the control point in proximity. Priority item detected.
Looks like you're ready to learn a new skill. What'll it be? See ya. Goodbye.
Sorry.
Just what I needed. I was looking for one of those. Pleasure doing business with you. I've been looking for that. Exactly what I wanted. I can definitely use this. Just what I needed. I was looking for one of those. Nice doing business with you.
We could really use a hand.
Agent, stop by when you can. There's a project ready to be completed.
Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
We'd appreciate any help you can offer.
Agent in need of backup.
Hello.
You happy? I'm happy.
The new batteries you found will go a long way towards meeting our power storage needs. Thanks, Agent.
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's gonna be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Look who it is.
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces. This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully, this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
Hello.
We now have a working water purification system. This thing is going to save lives.